some reason.
US
HGR. Yeah.
What is good, Kid Gangsta Boy, Joy the Kid, and I'm back for another video. Welcome back to the game, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, make sure you smash that subscribe button right now. Let's get to 600 subscribers, all the way to 1K and beyond, man. I love you guys so much for smashing that subscribe button. If you're not done so already, make sure you do so right now before we get any further into the video. Also smash the like button for more lit reactions. We do this every single day. Make sure you also turn post notifications on so you get notified when I post every day, man. Dropping 3 bangers every day, man. You never know if I'm dropping 4 or 5 or 6, you know what I'm saying? Probably not 6, but you know what? I gotta add that in there because that just shows how much I'm working. I'm working hard for y'all, for us, you know what I'm saying? So we can grow as a channel, as a family, man. So continue to smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, turn on your post notifications, follow me on all socials that are down in the description. Without further ado, man, we're gonna get right into this video. We got Token back in the building with Curfew, man. He just dropped this official video today, man. So we're gonna check it out, man. I love reacting to Token. I love the energy. I love the bars. He always brings it like nobody else, man. So we're gonna check it out. Token, Curfew, let's go. Oh, got strict father and grandpa.
Yeah.
Trying to escape the crib.
My new girl is 18, still lying to her dad to see me. 12:30 curfew. To how I'm feeling just by how she treat me.
So she going crazy while he driving. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? This is what happens. This is what happens. Save all that nonsense for when you get out the car. Now your dad about to kill you and him.
Jesus.
Warning, this video is highly, highly, highly visual.
So answer if you dare.
Not funny? Alright.
It is a woman who make a kid feel like he bulletproof. Get my mind off whatever my ex.
Where everybody at?
She say I'm full of myself. She won't be full of me too. They gave the kid a form, bitch. You thought my ego would have burst. Hold up, bless, I'm packing
up. No cap. When foreigners be doing, ooh, y'all foreign girls, y'all do something to a ninja, you feel me? Woo!
My girl said I'm acting up, told her I need time alone. She know that ain't lasting long. I got me a new one, sickle with a thing core. Issues that are premature,
okay, player.
I need girls who need me more. I use them as my crutch, shit, my mom knew it. But when you get her a house, you bring who
that's
you want.
That's not cool, bro.
Mama want me to be smart, I ain't no college student. My bitch is, my new girl is 18.
Hey, ladies, I just want to let y'all know from the bottom of my heart, I would never, ever build up the word B-I-C-T-H. I would never. You guys are women, ladies, beautiful queens. You deserve much better.
To her dad to see me. 12:30 curfew, we'll be back, believe me. You can measure how I'm feeling just by how she treat me. So all I need is the girls who need me. My new girl is 18, still lying to her dad to see me. 12:30 curfew, we'll be back, believe me.
Old head just mop. Damn.
You can measure how I'm feeling just by how she treat me. So all I need is the girls who
talking
need me.
Cold.
She think I'm rich cause my passport full.
Undertaker, okay.
Here in the college, acting like a grown woman. Girl, come give me action. Young, dumb passion. Remind me of the youth I gave up for the rap shit.
Hey,
you should know.
Remind me of the youth I gave up for rapping. He put sweat and tears into this. Blood, sweat and tears into this. Literally, look at him.
Throw it to me, cast the feelings, but don't show them to me. I'm the boy, got a void I think you can feel. Hate what music
shout out to the editor, this
shit, I love the music still. Ego is my downfall, but it run my business. Pick your poison, I'd be broke if I was humble with it. 21 and gifted with a strong mind.
Well, I don't really necessarily think that's the case. I don't think you'd be, I don't think you wouldn't be where you at, or not, or at, what? I don't think you wouldn't be where you are now, being, you know, different. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's good to boost your ego. You know, it's good to have an ego and makes you feel good. But, you know, the humble approach, sometimes is the better route. Sometimes you do make it while you're humble, you know. And it's just like 50-50, you know. It depends on who you are. Some people can pull off the ego. People pull off the humble. You feel me? It's 50-50.
Fame, cash, long rides, flights, girls, more pride. My new girl is 18, still lying to her.
Oh, gotcha. 1230, gotcha. You thought you lost me. Believe me,
you can measure how I'm feeling just by how she treats me.
Baby girl.
So all I need is the girls who need me. My new girl is 18.
Shout out to the mom for protecting me.
1230 curfew, we'll be back, believe me. You can measure how I'm feeling just by how she treats me. So all I need is the girls who need me.
Hey. Oh, wow. Oh, you just a player. You done got knocked out cold. You don't know which girl is yours.
Smart enough to know that she my crush. Weak enough to keep her as my crush. I always try to make her fall in love. Even when I know she ain't the one. Anything to boost my ego is my drug. Remind me what it's like to be young. Faded, but I got a few left. Hold on to my only youth left.
That's tough. Directed by Tolkien and Moses Israel. Shout out to Tolkien and Moses for directing a lit video. This was definitely entertaining to watch. The dad did not have any care for this man's life. Pulled up to his school. And straight up knocked him dead in his face. So all the parents, listen, let me be the mediator for a minute, you know? The young ones out here, they want to have fun. They think they know what love is. Give them a shot of what they think they know what it is. Let them be together for a week before you go ahead and say no and want to kill them. You know, 9 times out of 10, these type of things don't happen when you have courageous driving, a ridiculous amount of disrespect for the parent, you know, so just chill, you know, this is only entertainment. I'm pretty sure Tolkien isn't like that, so any man who has a daughter who's dating Tolkien, or has any relationship with Tolkien, He's not like this. He's not usually like this. You have to forgive him. It was only for a video. Okay? So if you like this reaction, man, give it a thumbs up. Smash the like button. I enjoyed this a lot, man. This is funny, entertaining, man. And make sure you also comment down below what you want me to react to next. I will make it happen for you. Make sure you also smash the subscribe button. Let's get all the way to 600 on the road to 1K subscribers, man. So help your boy out if you rock with me. Smash the post notification button so you can notify when I post every single day. We do this every day, man, dropping bangers, man. So make sure you also follow me on all socials that are down in the description. You can send me videos to that too as well over there, man. And I love you guys so much. That's going to do it. I'll see y'all in the next video. Stay lit, stay grinding, stay shining. It's been your boy, the kid, gang. Roll to 1K. Let's go, baby. Yeah.